Christopher Ryan of Burlington, Vermont, won't taste our medicine. And neither will Jenny Perkins of Vail, Colorado. Nor will children all across America. And we couldn't be happier. Thanks to new Children's Tylenol Suspension, we surround our medicine with rich cherry flavor. It's not like other children's fever medicines. It's made a whole new way. So your child won't taste the medicine. New suspension, only from Tylenol. Finally, medicine that doesn't taste like medicine.